In this Canvas tutorial, what we are going to be doing today is learning how to force students to make a copy of a document. You may remember this feature in Google Classroom where each student would receive a copy of a document. You can still allow this to happen by following these few steps. So in Canvas, wherever you are going to create your assignment, so I'm in my modules, I am under my first topic here, I am going to create a new assignment. Now, I have the assignment already created in Google, and what I'm going to do is click this new assignment. We're going to title it, and I'm going to add the item where I need it. We open that assignment up to edit it. Now, this is where you will put something like click here to access your copy of the assignment. Now, I'm going to highlight a section of words, and then we are going to click this small link URL. Okay. Once we click that, we need our shareable link. We copy our link, and we go back to Canvas, and we're going to paste that link. Now, before you click insert link, what you want to do is you want to delete this end portion of the URL, and it's edit USP equals sharing, and we're going to delete all of that and type in the word copy. Then we are going to hit insert link. We are going to finish editing the rest of our assignment the way that we are going to, and we will save. Now, what students will see when they see this are all of your directions, and then they have this link. And when they click the link, it is going to ask you to make a copy. That's the only way you can look at it. So students will click make a copy and it will open their copy of the assignment. Otherwise, this tutorial walked you through the steps on how to force students to make a copy of a document. And I hope this is helpful to you.